Hey everyone, Ryan here from your oxygen training team. Today we're going to go ahead and discuss our calls general section within a device. If I go into that calls general section, I see our familiar three column view. I can change the view here. If there's any thumbnails or tags associated with any of these artifacts shown in column two, I can toggle those on to include duplicates and even show my charts down here at the bottom. And of course, we have our smart filters to be able to cater down and pare down the types of data that you'd like to have displayed to further analyze within your investigation. Down at the bottom of column two, we have our timeline sliding filter that you could use to adjust specifically a date range that you'd like to look into and have displayed above in column two. Or if I remove that filter, I can find the specific date I'd like to filter. Additionally, we have our activities matrix, which is going to show all activity shown here by individualizing the types of activity by day and even the hour of day. Each one of these boxes are going to be a filterable item to be able to display for you specifically that type of activity within that day. Additionally, we have our activity chart. This is going to be a graphical representation of all data associated within this particular call section.